Good afternoon, ma'am.
Yes, good afternoon, my dear children. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Okay, in the last, yes, good afternoon. In the last class, we discussed about what we discussed.
Environment, about? Environment.
Yes, a changing environment. Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Changing environment. Okay, Angelina Jose, please tell me or please summarize what we discussed in the previous class.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
We told that last class, we told about a changing environment and the sites, like triangular sites, archaeological sites, about them. And we discussed that environment has changed before 2000 years. And like we stopped there.
Are you sure?
12,000, ma'am.
About tools. About tools.
Shreya, yes, you can. Shreya.
And about tools. Ma'am, about tools they used.
Okay, Shreya.
Ma'am, we discussed about a changing environment.
Yeah.
And also about grassland.
Yes,
is
okay.
Grassland due to the herbivore animals.
Yeah, okay.
And also we discussed about the finding about fire.
Okay.
Heavily used fire.
Yes. Tanya?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. What we discussed in the last class about the changing environment. Yes. What are the points we discussed about a changing environment topic? About 12,000?
About 12,000 years ago, there was a major change.
Yes, major changes in the climate.
In the climate.
Okay, in the climate. So because of that, there was a great increase in the... increase in the...
In the herbivores,
yes, in the development of, yes, the development of grasslands, and it leads to the development of or the growing number of animals,
herbivores.
Like herbivores, animals.
Okay. Herbivores and carnivores.
Okay, who,
yes,
is
herbivores,
that?
Carnivores, yes. Omnivore.
Okay, okay. So today we are going to discuss another one topic. It is known as the beginning of farming and herding. The beginning of farming and herding. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Just a minute. Beginning of
farming and herding.
And herding.
Herding.
Okay, herding. Okay, Shreya. Are you healthy?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you healthy?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. If you want to be healthy, what type of food we have to eat?
Balanced diet, vegetables.
Balanced diets. Okay. What are they? Balanced
vegetables,
diets.
Vegetables. Fruits.
Yes.
Nutrient rich.
Okay. Then
I don't know. I want it because I know vegetables.
Okay. What are the nutrients foods? Can you separate it or can you segregate it or can you divide that?
Ma'am,
lemon.
Lemon, okay.
Vitamins,
okay.
Ma'am, can rosin?
Yes, rosin.
Ma'am, the sprouted seed?
Yes, the sprouted seed, okay, seeds.
Ma'am,
yes,
can I? Ma'am,
okay,
cheese, sandwich and roll is good. And also salad.
Yes, salad is good. Instead of sandwich, yes, salad is good. I think sandwich is not that much healthy. Okay.
Ma'am, I don't like salad. I like
okay,
sandwich.
Okay. So seeds. What are different types of seeds?
Ma'am, mustard seed.
Yes, mustard.
Yes. Mustard seed.
Oil. Sunflower seed. Sunflower seed.
You use the word sprouted seeds.
Okay. Oil seed.
What are they?
Yes, ma'am.
Sprouted seeds.
Ma'am, chana. 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 Chana.
Black gram.
Okay.
Moong dal.
Beans.
Okay, dal.
Dal.
Yeah.
Black gram.
Okay, black gram.
Ma'am, can you please
say moong dal. Chana.
Ma'am, can
cereals, okay. Yes, these are very important to us. Yes or no?
Leaves.
Yes. Where did you buy? Where did you buy all these things?
Ma'am, from shop.
Yes, from the shop. Okay, from the shops or from the markets. How did they get these items?
From the farmers.
So what is the duty of a farmer?
From the farm.
Ma'am, harvest crops and raise animals in a livestock.
To grow crops. So that is the main duty of the farmers. So farmers, yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
We know that it is the result, or it is the result of agricultural production, because almost all the things are available in the shops.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no? We already discussed about vegetable, fruits, then seeds like grains, pulses. Yes, almost all the items are available in the market. It is the result of agricultural practice. It is the result.
Yes, ma'am. Now some are growing vegetables in their homes.
Agricultural. Yes,
ma'am, but now it is also so many
known
technology.
As cultivation. It is also known as cultivation. Yes or no? Yes or no? Which means
yes,
cultivation.
Ma'am.
So almost all the items are available in the market. That is with the help of agricultural practice. It otherwise we can call it as cultivation.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes or no? So the farmers, they cultivate different types of things. They cultivate fruits. They cultivate vegetables. They cultivate flowers, they cultivate grains. Almost all the items whichever we use in our daily life is cultivated by the farmers. Am I correct?
Yes, ma'am. Coffee
yes,
and
all. Yes, ma'am. Sir. Almost all the items. Yes, almost all the items we can purchase from the market, including milk and egg. Including milk and egg.
Milk and
egg. And also we can purchase from the market.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, milk and egg. That we can purchase from the
market.
Yes, almost all the items are available in the market. Example, if there is no farmer,
no, we cannot get any vegetables.
We cannot eat anything.
Yes, these things are not available in the market.
Hungry.
Okay, Swishanga, mute your mic. Okay, so if there is no farmer, these things are not available in the market.
In the market.
So we know that India is a agricultural country.
Yes, ma'am.
India is an agricultural country, and almost or the major Indians are engaged in agricultural activities.
Yes,
almost,
ma'am.
Yes, major portion of Indians or major Indians are engaged in agricultural activity. Is that clear to you?
Clear, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So from the earliest period onwards, people started doing agriculture.
So growing crops.
Okay, that only I'm saying the word people start agriculture. So instead of using the word growing plants or growing, plants and grasses, we can use the word agriculture or the cultivation.
Yes.
So almost all the people, so from the earliest period onwards, people are engaged in agricultural
activities.
Is that clear to you? Is that clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
So in this class, we are going to discuss about how the earliest people became the farmers. How did they become?
Farmers.
Is that clear to you? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Clear, ma'am.
Okay. So, several grain-bearing grasses started to grow naturally in the Indian subcontinent.
Yes, ma'am. Indian,
okay, that means
Asia,
you know, almost all
India.
The grass, almost all the grains are growing in the grasses.
Yes,
example,
ma'am.
Rice is growing in the grass.
Wheat.
Yes or no?
Yes,
the
yes,
wheat is growing in the grass. Pulses is growing in the grasses. So almost all the grains are growing in the grasses. Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so in the earliest period, from the earliest period onwards, several grain-bearing grasses started to grow naturally. What's the meaning of naturally? Without the support of human beings. Yes, without any support of the human, started to grow naturally. Yes, yes. It started to grow naturally in the Indian subcontinent.
Yes, ma'am. Indian subcontinent.
Yes, ma'am. Sri Shankar, please mute your mic. So many times I warned you. Okay. So first point is clear to you now?
Yes, ma'am.
We know that in the Paleolithic period, already we discussed the Paleolithic period, especially women and children were engaged in collecting the grains.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, or already we discussed about that. Men were engaged in hunting, and the women and the children, they were engaged in collecting the food from the forest.
Food.
Yes, so they collected these grains. Why did they collect the grains?
For food.
For food.
For eating food.
Food is the thing. No. Men and no, not women. Women and the children, they
collected food from the forest.
Is that clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, see the first one. Edible plants were found. Edible plants in the sense eatable. Yes, edible plants were found by the earliest people. Because they grow naturally. We already discussed the first point. Yes, ma'am. Slowly, these earliest people, they started to learn about these grains. How did they grow? Where did they grow? When it is ripened? Or what climatic condition is essential for that? So they started to learn about the grains. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, again, I'm revising. So several grain-bearing grasses started to grow naturally in the Indian subcontinent. Men were engaged in hunting, whereas women and the children were engaged in collecting grains as food.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, no. So slowly, they started to learn about the grains. They started to learn about the grains. Okay, where it grows, how it grows, then again,
which climate
is essential for that. So they started to learn about these grains.
These things.
Yes, Shreya.
Now, how will they understand if the food is poisonous or edible?
Once they eat, they can understand. So if the person is alive, it is good to eat. No.
Ma'am, if the person eat that the poisonous plant, he will get some problems, and they can.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
After that we can discuss. Okay. Then seeds broke off. Stalks fell on the ground. New plants sprouted from the seeds. Yes, from the seeds. People protected these plants from the birds and animals because that people, they need these grains as food.
Yes, ma'am.
So they started to protect that plants
from
the birds and the animals.
Animals.
Plants were grown and seeds ripened. That already we discussed that point, no? They started to learn about the grains.
How it is ripened.
What's the meaning of ripened? It is ready to consume or ready to eat. You know, raw mango or the ripened mango. Which one do you like to eat?
Ma'am, raw.
Ripened mango.
Yes, ma'am. I like to eat raw.
Yes.
Ripened.
Maybe taste is different. No?
Yes,
most of them like to eat the ripened mango.
Ma'am, also the medium
ma'am,
level. Like Malayalam.
Yes, ma'am.
So in this way, the earliest people became Farmers. You can copy these points.
Yes, ma'am. Okay. Ma'am, like arrow, like that way, or point.
Yes, you can write point. You can make it a flow chart.
Ma'am, we have to write this in the lecture now.
Yes. You have to write. This is the way the earliest people became farmers.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, can we write as a point way?
Yes.
Yes.
Is it clear to you?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Okay. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Fully clear.
Ma'am, the first point is
edible plants were formed. Yes. Because the edible plants started to grow naturally.
Okay, naturally. Ma'am.
Then the seeds broke off. Sometimes the stalk fell down. And from that, new plants sprouted. Okay.
Ma'am, sometimes the birds will eat and put the seed.
Yes. Dispersal.
Yes.
Excuse
me, ma'am. People protected the plants from birds and animals, and plants grew No, sorry, plants were grown and seeds ripened.
Ma'am, the second option.
No, they understood that instead of collecting grains from here and there, they can start agriculture on their
agriculture.
Or they can start growing plants on their
own. Ma'am.
Otherwise, otherwise they have to roam around or they have to wander here and there in search of food. So instead of wandering here and there, they started to think about growing plants on their own.
And
so this leads to the formation of
agriculture.
Farmers.
So in this way, people became farmers.
Farmers.
Okay. Adinath.
Present, ma'am.
Agne.
Present, ma'am.
Alim Sian. Absent. What about this boy? Is he attending other classes?
Who, ma'am?
Alim Sian.
No.
Adil Shafiq.
Present, ma'am.
Advika.
Present, ma'am.
Alok.
Present, ma'am.
Ambrose.
Present, ma'am.
Anthony. Sorry. Ammu. Okay, Ambrose, Anthony. Okay.
Ma'am, yes, ma'am. Don't.
Ammu. No. Amna Fatima. Anandesh.
Present, ma'am.
Ma'am, I have a doubt.
Yes.
Ma'am, what is the meaning of ripen?
Ripen. What's the meaning of ripen? It's ready to consume, ready to use.
Yes, like soft. It is very soft.